Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian playback singer Shan's family. Shantanu Mukherjee, better known as Shan, is a famous Indian playback singer, actor, music director and anchor. He is considered one of the most versatile singers of Bollywood. He was born on 30 September 1972 in the Khandwa city of Madhya Pradesh, India. He belongs to a Bengali Brahmin family. His father, Manas Mukherjee, was a music composer and singer. His mother, Sonali Mukherjee, was a singer. He has an elder sister named Sagarika, who is also a singer. Shan got married to Radhika Mukherjee in 2003. The couple has two sons named Shubh Mukherjee and Shoham Mukherjee. As a child, Shan started his career by singing jingles for advertisements. He then took a break from it for a brief period. He returned and continued with singing jingles and began to sing remixes and cover versions of the songs. At the age of 17, he sang a line from the song Kitni Hai Pyari Pyari Dosti Hamari from the film Parinda. He and his sister then signed up with Magna Sound Recording Company. They recorded a few successful albums such as Naujawan and Q-Funk. Then came Roop Tera Mastana, which was a remix album of R.D. Burman's hit songs. He has made several hit albums such as Loveology, Tanha Dil, Aksar and Tishnagi. He made his Bollywood debut with the songs Musu Musu Hasi and Wo Pehli Baar from the film Pyar Mein Kabhi Kabhi in 1999. He hosted the Saregama Pa series from 2001 to 2006. He has even hosted The Voice India Season 1 and 2. Apart from that, he has also hosted several award functions. His song Chand Sifarish and Jab Se Tere Naina won the Filmfare Best Male Playback Award and the Zee Cine Award Best Playback Singer Male, in addition to receiving several other nominations. In 2000, he won the MTV Asia Music Award for Best Solo Album for his album Tanha Dil. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below. And don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.